during those years in Atlanta, did you sit around making plans and do a lot of thinking?
I'm always thinking.
About what, Frank?
How do you feel about this deportation thing going back to Italy?
Well, I don't make that comment on it now. Of course, for you and the son.
Would you rather remain in this country?
No, sure, I would.
And if you stay, what do you plan to do?
I'm retired.